Suzuki Dojo. Huh? Asia Travel Company? Okay, just a moment.
Hello?
It's Jimmy from Asia Travel. I've got your ticket. I'd like for you to come and pick it up. Please come to the U Arcade on Dobuita at noon.
Ryosa, what was that phone call about?
The ticket to Hong Kong.
Oh, I see.
I'm going out.
Oh, okay.
You hungry? Here.
She's eating!
She must have been very hungry.
Yeah, and she looks real happy. Thank you, Dio.
Yamagishi-san.
Oh, it's you, Ryo. Have you been doing all right?
I'm fine. Hello.
Oh, Hazuki-san.
Thanks for your help the other day. But can I ask for your help with one more thing?
What is it?
It's about this mirror. Can you tell me anything about it?
Let me see it. This is a very unusual mirror.
It's called the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix. In China, the phoenix is the legendary bird of fortune. It's a guardian for the Sky Lord.
Guardian?
The other guardian is the dragon.
A dragon?
In China, people consider the North Star to be the Lord of the Sky. Look there. That is an old Chinese map in stone, see? It's a map of the Big Dipper from the Han Dynasty. On a moonless night, should you pray to the stars, your wishes shall be realized. The Big Dipper revolves around the immovable North Star. In China, the North Star is highly respected. For ages and ages, people have worshipped it. In China, there are numerous fascinating legends about the stars.
I see. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Excuse me.
Oh, Hazuki Sensei's boy.
I could really use your expertise again.
Of course, provided it's something I am familiar with. Is it about the sword handguard from the other day?
No, it's about this.
May I take a look? What a marvelous stone phoenix mirror. Stone mirrors were produced in China during ancient times. This is an exceptional piece.
Is there anything unusual about this one?
Indeed there is. I think perhaps this type of precious stone is only found in the Guilin region.
Precious stone?
According to a book I once read long ago, an emperor ordered a sculptor from Guilin to engrave a guardian onto a stone mirror.
Guardian?
The phoenix on this mirror is a guardian.
Is there any connection between the phoenix and the stone from Guilin?
Well, I really can't speculate. But considering the legend associated with this mirror, undoubtedly there is a connection.
I see. Well then. Thank you very much for your help.
You're welcome.
Ticket, did you? Yeah, but you are not going to Hong Kong.
Do you work for Landy?
Me? Work for Landy-sama? That's my dream.
What do you want with me?
You know about Julianda. Tell me all you know. Landy-sama hates Julianda, so I'll be rewarded for this information.
So you know about Landy. Just who the hell is he?
I'll only tell you if you prove stronger than me.
Yeah.
Jimmy's one of them.
Jimmy. Excuse me.
Oh, not now. Now's not a good... I'm not in the mood.
Who the hell is it?
Hey.
Shit!
What's your problem?
Damn!
Stop!
Oh, what?
Give me my ticket.
I don't have it anymore.
Cut the crap.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. An employee ran off with the money. Please don't hurt me. I got a wife and kids.
That's your problem. I still don't have the ticket I paid for.
Here. Take this ticket to the Philippines.
I don't need this.
I'm planning to skip town tonight. See, I'm broke, bankrupt, cleaned out. I can't get no ticket anywhere.
Quit lying. Who's that skinhead?
I don't know for sure, but I think he's connected to the Mad Angels.
Mad Angels? Where are they?
I can't tell. They'll kill me.
Tell me!
The harbor...
Who's their boss?
I don't know, but they extort from the harbor workers. If you worked there, you'd meet them.
Why is that?
'Cause they always harass the new guys.
The harbor...
Ryo.
Nozomi.
What happened?
Hmm?
Something's happened, hasn't it?
No.
A fight?
No, it's not that.
Please, you gotta stay out of trouble.
I'm fine.
Ryo, but what if something happened to you?
Don't worry.
Promise me you'll take care.
Yeah, see you later.
Excuse me.
Huh? What is it?
Do you know a place around here where I can get a job?
A job? As a security guard or in cargo transport?
Either one's fine.
Well, why don't you visit the offices?
The offices?
There are security offices and trading offices.
All right, I'll try going there. Excuse me.
Huh?
Is your company looking for workers by any chance?
Jobs? Why don't you ask the site foreman?
So, where should I go?
Probably somewhere around warehouse number 12 at about noon. If not, sorry, man.
Gotcha.
Yes?
I want to get a job at the harbor. Who should I talk to?
The supervisor says that we don't need anyone. Try somewhere else, will you?
Okay.
Sorry, but I'm working now. Can't chat with you, kid. Don't need my supervisor bitching at me.
Sure.
A bit blue, my man? Got a problem? Then I'm your man!
Yeah, right.
I know everything about this tier harbor! Whatever it is, just ask!
I want a job here. What should I do?
So wanna be a sailor, hey? That's cool, man! Personally, it ain't for me. I get seasick.
Enough.
Wait, hold up! I'll be man! I just happen to know a number of foremen in charge of cargo!
Really?
Hey, anything for you, bro?
Can you ask?
Okay, meet me at noon tomorrow, in front of the big blue door of warehouse number one.
12 noon, warehouse number one. In front of the big blue door.
Right on, bro. See ya.